A silver alert has been issued for a missing elderly woman from the south side of Houston. 71-year-old Emma Gatson-Swazer was last seen at a Metro bus stop along Coffee Street near Cullen Boulevard wearing a cream-colored jacket and light green sweatpants yesterday. We are told Swazer is diagnosed with dementia. If you have any information on her whereabouts, you are asked to call Houston police.